Hi children, good morning to all. Welcome back to our Hindi class. It's me, Limon, your Hindi miss. So children, in our previous class, we learned about A ki Matra, isn't it?
Yes.
And today we are going to learn about a new lesson, lesson 8, I ki Matra. Say with me, I ki Matra. So before that, let me write the letter and the symbol.
Yes, so this is the letter E. Swar E.
And which way we will write the matra of E?
Yes, let me write like this way. So, this is the symbol of E.
So children, this symbol we will write always the left side of the letter. This symbol we will write always the left side of the letter. Clear children?
Yes.
So children, whenever we are adding this symbol to any letter, so the letter should be like.
Here I am going to write the letter cha. Yes. Cha plus the symbol of E. E ki matra equal to.
Which way we will write this one?
Yes. First we will write the letter cha. Then here we will write the symbol of letter E. So,
cha plus I ki matra, which way we will pronounce?
Yes,
chi. Say with me, chi. One more example.
Here I am going to write the letter ta. Yes, ta plus I ki matra. Ta plus I ki matra, which way we will write? Yes, first we will write the letter ta, then the left side we will the symbol. So
T, say with me T. So always remember one thing, whenever you are writing this Iki Matra, the Iki Matra always the left side of the letter. We will write this matra the left side of the letter.
Yes.
So children, all of you check your textbook page number 36. There you can see some pictures and their words also. So let me explain that words. Okay. So first word.
Yes.
So which way we will read this one?
Yes.
Din. Say with me. Din. And do you know what is the meaning of din?
Yes. Din means day.
Din means day. Then the second word.
Then here the second word.
Which way we will read this one?
Yes, Hiran.
Say with me, Hiran. And do you know what is the meaning of Hiran?
Yes, Hiran means deer.
Hiran means deer. So children, here is the third word. Which way we will read this one?
Yes, gilas.
Very good, gilas. Say with me, gilas. And do you know what is the meaning of gilas?
Yes, gilas means glass.
Gilas means glass. Very good. So children, here is the last word. How to read this one?
Sitar.
Read with me, sitar. One more time, sitar. And do you know what is the meaning of sitar? Sitar meaning sitar itself. It's a musical instrument. It's a musical instrument. Okay children?
Yes.
So children, in your textbook, there you can see some words. They already given in a scripted way. That also I will explain. Okay children, are you ready?
Yes.
So,
da plus iki matra plus la.
So children, how to join these letters?
Yes.
First, we will write the letter tha. Da plus ikki matra, di. Then, the letter la. Yes. So the word should be dil. Say with me, dil. Yes. Do you know what is the meaning of dil?
Yes.
Dil means heart. Dil means heart. Yes. Then, the next word. Sa
plus ikki matra plus ra. So children, how to join these letters? Yes. First, the letter sa. Sa plus ikki matra. C. Then ra. So,
and you know what is the meaning of sir? Yes, sir means head. Sir means head. Well, children, all of you take your textbook page number 36. There you can see some words in a scripted way that I am going to read. You have to read with me. Okay. So first one, da plus ikki matra plus la. Yes. So the word should be dil. Next one, ma plus ikki matra plus la. Mil. Pa plus ikki matra plus na. Pin. Next one, ga plus ikki matra plus ra. Ghir. Next one, sa plus ikki matra plus ra. Sir. The next one, ta plus ikki matra plus la. Til. Yes. Then next one, here you can see some words in a box. So that also I will explain how to read. Rest of the you have to read. Okay. So the first box you have to read with me. Him, Ravi, Kiran, Shikar. Then the second box. Din, Kavi, Kisan, Nikat. Yes. Then the third box. Chip, Chavi, Guitar, Chidya. Yes. So rest of the two boxes you have to read by yourself. So children, let me conclude. Today we learn a new lesson. Lesson 8, Ikki Matra. And we learn some words also, isn't it? Yes. So you have to write and study the words. Okay. And also you have to read the textbook very well. Okay. That's all for today. Thank you.